When that door closes, you're at Bard College. This is a total commitment.
College, it helps us understand that we have an interest in our community, that our community is a part of us and we are a part of it.
By the time the film is over, you get to know some extraordinary people that you're really going to be glad you got to know. And I think it gives us hope for what is possible.
When you watch the documentary, mm-hmm. it's us telling our story. Mm-hmm. It's not them speaking for us. We're speaking for ourselves.
You're incarcerated. You're in jail. And in the midst of that chaos, you find an oasis.
I am on the debate team because I like to argue.
These children end up in...
The debate teams have to travel from around the country and now around the world to debate them.
Harvard, tell me this.
It's good to be on the stage with Harvard, but it's much better to be on the stage with Harvard and win.
We always say if you ever want to get ready for something, have the BPI debate team prep you, because they're really good.
People respond to this film so well. I actually believe that if a person is against education, once they've seen this film, they will be for prisoners having education.
Of the 500 students who've graduated from the program and been released from prison, fewer than 4% have gone back to prison.
These professors, they don't see us as inmates.
Great job.
There are people in society who are willing to give us a second chance.
Being in the Bard Prison Initiative put me in a position to stop thinking like a prisoner and to start thinking like a free person.
We hope the film will have our audience think about two central questions. What is prison for? And who in our country should and does have access to education?
By the end of the film, when the credits start rolling, the feeling that I get is, I want to be a better human being.